Hey guys, welcome to Techno Salad. In this video, I am gonna show you how to change YouTube channel name from PC as well as from mobile. So let's get started. Before we start, please subscribe to my channel to watch similar useful tech videos like this. First, we will see how to change YouTube channel name from PC. First, open web browser of your choice. Now go to youtube.com and log in with the Google account associated with your YouTube channel. Once logged in, click on channel logo located on the top right corner. Now click on your channel option. On this page, click on customize channel button. This will take you to the channel customization page in the YouTube studio. Now click on basic info. Here you will find channel name and description. Click on pencil icon to edit the channel name. Here you can update the channel name. Note that you can change the channel name only 3 times in 90 days period. Once you change the channel name, click on publish button to save the changes. Now if you click on channel logo, you will find that the channel name has changed. Now let's see how to change YouTube channel name from mobile. On your mobile device, open YouTube app and log in with your Google account associated with your YouTube channel. Now tap on channel logo located at the top right corner. Tap on your channel. Here besides the channel name, you will find the gear icon. Just tap on it. Now tap on pencil icon located besides the channel name. Here you can make changes to the channel name. Once changes are done, tap on tick mark icon to save the changes. In case the gear icon is not available on mobile, then first open YouTube website on mobile browser in desktop mode. You need to follow the same process as we did earlier for PC. So that was the short tutorial on how to change YouTube channel name from PC and mobile. If you find the video helpful, then please like and share the video. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.